guys, it's Tony. So, you hear this noise coming from your skimmer, and you're thinking, man, it gets annoying after a while if you hear this noise coming from your skimmer. So,
I got a reef octopus. It's skimming, but it makes a lot of noise.
So I'm gonna show you guys what I did for this solution to stop the noise.
Some of the newer skimmer comes with something similar to this. And this is basically a medicine bottle. You can find anyone in your medicine cabinet. Basically, I drilled two holes, and I drilled one big one to fit the your skimmer in there, or your skimmer air nozzle in there. So you want to cut two air tubing, about an inch and a half, and you want to slide it in. You can go in about halfway, guys, right there. Okay. Do the same on the other side. It's kind of hard to do this with one hand. You want to get as airtight as possible. You want to try to get them even. And so, this is what it is.
When you install this into your, you want to push it exactly almost passing it right where it is the tube that's going to inside set. See? You want to push it right there. That is where the air you want the air to be. That's where the noise will stop right there. So you don't hear the crazy skimming anymore. You see how much noise level reduced it is. So you guys can see. So yeah, as you move it up, it'll make noise. See guys? So this is a little trick I can show you guys what to do. So subscribe and stay tuned for more videos. Thanks for watching, guys.